Hey everyone, this is Duox here, and I'm playing Euro Truck Simulator 2. I'm going to create my name there. This is a blind playthrough since I've never played the game, so I'm going to see how this turns out. Gotta find the most hilarious guy here, like the Afro guy. It's trucks. Yeah, let's go for the lime green one. Gears from Machine Addiction Studios, perfect. Let's go with MA Studios for the company name. Be perfect. English. I would choose an awesome weird language, but not for my first video. Alright, let's try this out. Nothing bad can happen. Finally, I can feel like a random truck driver that I've always wanted to be. Whoa. Alright, okay, that one's dead. Put my turn signal on that I don't have. Break! Oh! Dang. Alright, skipping that parking sequence. Oh, yes. Nice. I have a nice meth lab. It's pretty awesome, my headquarters. In the most ghetto part of Netherlands. Love it. The Netherlands. Alright, we're gonna take a boat. Something as stupid as driving a truck is amazing. Go. We only got a few minutes. Go. I feel the need to play some Johnny Cash right now. I don't want to get copyright flagged by YouTube. So I'm not going to do that. Red light. I know in this game that you can't actually run red lights while she had tickets. Nice turn of events from getting shot in Grand Theft Auto every second, just driving along the grid, so appreciate that bit. I'm not happy with that. He's cutting me off. He just cut me off. Do not cut off a trucker. What else you get? It's coming for you, man. Shit, we're hit traffic. Oh crap, we gotta turn right there. Okay. No. Just slow down. That I'm going the wrong way. Oh! Maybe if I paid attention to the game, I would not go in the wrong way and then smash into it.
Give myself an 8 out of 10. Not perfect, but
7 miles an hour. All my speeding. There's not even speed signs posted. I'm going to go fight this one in court, guys. This is not acceptable. Do I need to get fuel for my car? I think I'm okay. I can't afford fuel. We have to get there. In one piece. Let's do this. Whoa, whoa. Keep going. Come on. I wish engine malfunctions were really that simple where your car would just like stall out for a second and then turn right back on. It's like, oh, dang, that guy cut me off. No, you're not. Oh, okay. Oh, this guy's slowing down. Perfect time to ram him. Yes, get out the way. Get off the road. Okay, so I may have lost money driving. This is the first time I've actually played this game, and it's also the first time that I've lost money driving this game. This game is not forgiving, guys. You want to do your bumper cars? It's not going to happen. Not to say I won't do that. You're going to lose a lot of money doing that. Can I, like, restart at this point? Actually earn money from that trip. Impressive. It's good to be driving on the right side of the road again. So we are going to either print money a cop behind me. Oh,